and cough or sore throat, stay.
Virus that is spreading quickly around the United States.
Prescriptions for antivirals jumped 800%.
This morning, Spain confirmed its second case.
Toronto, Los Angeles, New York, and other major North American cities are
now
will
be overwhelmed.
The survival rate is now approximately 1 in 5.
Hi there! Before you ask who we are, I'll just tell you. We're Karen's lab interns! And we have something to show you.
Oh dear. The tragedy of modern medicine. He came in last week. Unfortunately, his test didn't. In fact, 1 in 7 HIV infections go unnoticed, and so do 4 in 5 hepatitis C infections. And that's where we come in. Our project has 2 main sections, amplification and detection. We start with a sample of blood from a patient. If infected, the sample will contain a minuscule amount of DNA from a virus. Unfortunately, there are so many other biomolecules in blood that it is difficult to detect this DNA accurately. It would be like throwing a dart at a dartboard blindfolded. Amplification allows us to transform this small amount of DNA into a larger signal. But unless your eyes look like this, you still won't be able to see it. One way to build such a device is using a technique known as DNA origami. This fold is called a square twist. It's special because it can only exist in an open or closed form. Just like a switch, which can only be on or off. The amplified signal, which we prepared earlier, triggers a change from open to closed form. By closing it, we release a dye, resulting in a color change. This device will be placed in a chip. Just add blood and then check for a color change. It's that easy. You don't look very convinced. In fact, I think you need a demonstration. This is the future of rapid, mobile, accurate diagnostics. So you have a choice. Join us, or continue this outmoded, blinkered, and frankly disastrous attempt at reaction-based medicine. And live with blood on your hands.
tens of thousands of people who are at risk of being exposed. So we need really far more
intensified. Kev?